How was your day?
It was an ordinary day. I went to the store, bought some toilet paper, then had to pay for those incumbent bills you forgot to pay for last month.
Do not start with your inimical gibberish about how I forget to pay the bills.
Wow. Honestly, by now, I thought you'd be able to own up to your own mistakes.
I cannot deal with your livid attitude. I'm going to go to the woods to do what real men do. And that is not pay the bills. My wife and I used to have a nexus. Now I don't feel that anymore. Why is that? I'm returning to the woods for one purpose only, and that is to find my manhood.
As far as I know, there are two small coeval rivers. I'm gonna find them. I can do this. I'm not a dilatory person.
Well, this is a convoluted situation. I didn't realize how I was. Go hard or go home!
He would just run off like that. He is so going to get it when he gets home. I need to promulgate this to my knitting club on Sunday. I need their opinion on the matter. I just can't deal with my husband being so angry at me all the time. And if not very staid.
My God, I think I'm lost. Don't freak out. Don't freak out. I'm freaking out, yo.
Awesome.
The next person I see are here, I'm gonna entreat them to help me find my way out. If I die here, right here, right now, no one will hear my lurid story. I'll write it down on some leaves and leave a trail so people can find me. Should I use this as a pencil?
No.
How about this stick?
Time can never mend the careless whispers of good friend to the heart and mind. Ignorance is kind, but there's no comfort in the truth. Pain is the hole you find.
That is it. I want to find my wife.
Collaboration?
Oh gosh, darn it! I need my husband!
No, we didn't
decide.
Remember getting back down to 5 classes, but.
Music dies, something in of a screen, and all it said goodbye. I'm never gonna dance again.